Hey everybody, it's Blonde in front telling you to grab your passports because I'm going to talk to you about Spider-Man Far From Home, directed by John Watts, starring Tom Holland, Zendaya, Samuel L. Jackson, and Jake Gyllenhaal. This film begins directly after Avengers Endgame, so if you haven't seen that, spoilers ahead. Peter Parker has lost his mentor, he's lost his way, and he just wants to be a high school student. So what does he do? He goes on a Euro trip. Meets Jake Gyllenhaal, who looks like David Cross from Megamind. Some elementals come into the play, which destroy some of the most beautiful European cities. The end. There are some reveals that I did not think were all that revealing to me, but there was a perfect balance of emotional, action, and comedic sequences. I really dug Spider-Man's new suits, and Tony Stark, you'll always be my Edith. Stay sticky, stick around for the multiple endings, and go see this film that came out July 2nd, and if you see me at the movies, I'll be the blonde in front.